Hi, I'm Bruno Bürgi. Today I want to talk about sales. We are all in sales, but so often we are not aware that we are in sales. For example, if you are in a job, then you have to sell your work to your boss. Without them, you don't get paid. Or think about when you have children, how your children sell their ideas to you, that you give them the money or whatever they want. The thing is, most people have a bit a negative impression about sales. But when we think about, we are all in sales all the time. And then we can overcome this negativity about sales, then we can improve our skills in selling the way that you can convince people that they like your offer, or that your boss, for example, like your work. And think really about how you are all the time in sales. It's Bruno Bürgi.